And this is just in. Metro needs your help finding a robbery suspect who tricked a clerk into believing that he had a gun. Take a good look at this guy here on your screen. Police say that 2 weeks ago, he walked into a business near Charleston and Pecos, faked having a gun, and then took off with cash that a clerk handed over. He was last seen escaping on Charleston Boulevard.